bottom of this cave sits 70 feet below the surface, so let's free dive down and see what's inside. It's filled with baby sharks, and it's actually called a shark nursery. These are all juvenile gray reef sharks. Did you know that baby sharks are actually called pups? And as pups, they choose areas like this cave for protection from larger predators, just a safe space they can grow. It's also possible they chose this area for the abundance of fish and other prey. Once these sharks get larger, they will often leave these nursery areas in search of larger prey in the open ocean. I'm so glad they have this safe space to grow up in.